I don't know what's going to happen to him, but I don't care. Probably live on whiskey and fresh fried potatoes, get fat, lose all his clients. I don't know what he's going to do, but I don't care. I don't know why I ever married him in the first place. I was afraid of being an old maid. Wasn't nearly this attractive then either. I didn't realize that there are certain women like me who get more attractive as they mature. Until I was 30, I was going to be lined and gray. How did I know I was suddenly going to blossom out into a raving, screaming beauty with my own television show and an income of $40,000 a year? How did I know? I'm well out of it, that's all. I'm free. Free? You don't know what that means, and I'm going to enjoy it. El Morocco every night, and men, millions of men, poor miserable creatures, groveling at my feet. I'm going to be a combination of Sadie Taylor.